To continue to explain the usefulness of Quab correlation, I will present to you a second example. In this example, we search the correlation between air and sea networks of cities at the world scale, evaluating the delineation of port city which would maximize this correlation. So we have two layers, air networks and sea networks, and three different delineation of cities, urban regions, and megalopolises. The three delineations are nested. Aggregation of cities form urban regions, and aggregations of urban regions form some megalopolises. Here you have the spatial aspect of this aggregation. In the table, we indicate the size of the three networks. By constructions, cities networks are larger here than urban regions networks that are themselves larger than megalopolises networks. Then we compared Quab correlation between the wall networks and Pearson correlations between nodes that are cities, urban regions, and megalopolises, or Pearson correlation between linkages, between couples of them. So we calculated two kinds of Pearson correlations for nodes and linkages, and Quab correlation between air and sea networks for the three levels of delineations. Some linkages are between cities inside urban regions or megalopolises, and it is what we called reflexive relations that we can remove. Of course, by construction, they do not exist here inside cities. One sees that more we aggregate, more the correlations are high, and thus reveal more similarity between the air and sea networks. For Quab correlation, it is, but we can also see that correlation for Quab correlation tend to be lower than of nodes and links. It is normal because the correlation of the wall condition only conditions of nodes and linkages. So this research allowed to specify the specialization of city regions. So it underlined a sea megalopolises specialization like Singapore, Malacca, or Shanghai. On another hand, the air traffic specialization for megalopolises like London, like Sydney, or like California. Other cities have a diversified activity of both networks, like the Brazilian Sudeste or the Japanese megalopolis between Tokyo and Osaka.